my song's not playing. Hello, hello. Why is my thing not working? How dare you? This is upset. This is upsetting. This is upsetting. Oh, wait, maybe? Yeah! Sloth, hello! Hi! Listen, the stream was late today because I... The stream was late today because I was having like a little bit too many technical issues. with my capture card. Sorry, one second. Yeah, it's okay. I was having problems with my capture card. And I, like, for the life of me, I couldn't get my game on. And so I was just like spending like, I'm late and I'm trying to figure out my stuff. And then I gotta get them. So we're all good. We are gonna play Red Dead Redemption again today. We haven't played it in a long time, actually. Which low key means I've forgotten like where we were. But we'll figure it out together. We'll figure it out together, you know? So with that, let me set up my thing again. By the way, also, sorry for not streaming on Saturday. I meant to do Saturday. I really had no intentions of not streaming Saturday. And then I accidentally fell asleep for a nap. And then I woke up and it was like 8:30, like p.m. And I was like, well, I was like, okay, not really streaming today, I see. Understood. Sorry. No, you don't hear any music. I'm trying to get it set up. There we go. I mean, it's quiet right now, but... Yeah. I was just like, I woke up and I was like, damn. Alright. We don't have to do music anyway. Or like, we don't have to stream, I guess. That was fine. Music's kind of quiet right now, so I'm trying to... It's hard to assess the volume. Hi, Boof. Yes, hello. Sure, that is a word you could say. What makes me worried about that is not necessarily you saying the word, but you say an exclamation point after. I don't necessarily like how excited you are to say the word piss. Okay. Squick. Oh, damn. Understood. Now, what were the missions we had? Like I said, I don't remember. Okay. I'm just gonna leave the volume like this. There's no noise coming right now. But, let me know if it gets too loud. Sometimes a lot of noise overlaps in this game. So, I don't know. Okay, yeah. Strauss. Okay, we have those two. Perfect, perfect, perfect. We don't have any bounties. That's fun. That's cool. Yeah, no one trying to get us murdered, which is pretty good. Okay, we have Kirin. Either or. Let's be at a Strauss. I'm gonna talk to... Let's get information from the O'Driscoll dude, because Strauss's missions are kind of...
My arms is gonna fall off.
They're good, but, like, they're a lot of just, like, robbing semi-innocent people and, like, threatening them, so just kind of like, you know, I don't need to do all that.
Oh, Lord. Please. End it.
Ooh, so many options. Let's antagonize.
You got some speaking to do of your own. Not that old gang of yours.
I said, I told you, I don't know nothing.
That's what I thought.
Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
You ready to talk, boy?
I told you, mister. I told all of you. I don't know nothing, okay? They ain't no friends of mine. I just been ridden with them for a while.
Horseshit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth? That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Geld him.
Oh,
yeah!
What's he doing? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're only balls, boy. Just gonna cause you trouble.
What is it, Geld? Oh!
You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you're kidding me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard!
We're gonna do what?
Well, you are gonna talk. The only question is now.
I mean, it's
after.
Effective.
Okay, listen.
We're gonna do what?
I know where O'Driscoll was holed up, and you're right. He don't like you any more than you like him. He's at Six Point Cabin. I'll take you there. Serious, I don't like him. I mean, I like him even less than I like you, no offense.
Oh, none taken.
Okay, I mean, you know what? That's fair.
Why don't you take a few of us up there?
I don't think you have to like us. We did just...
Should be fun.
Threaten to just, like, disfigure stuff.
Let's go.
So...
Let's both.
I think that's like a fair
to trick
point.
Us, O'Driscoll.
I ain't no O'Driscoll.
Are you sure as shit was?
John,
yeah,
Bill,
true.
Come here.
We got a social call needs making. Where
hey,
we heading?
Besties, where we going?
Up into the hills behind Valentine. I'll show you.
John, you take this little rattlesnake with you. Any nonsense, kill him.
Sure.
Okay.
You're gonna pay your buddies our respects.
I don't remember which one's our horse, because...
That's what he says.
Last time we may or may not have, like, fallen off that cliff.
Where we are. It's up past Valentine.
All right, I'll leave.
And now we have this unnamed horse because we accidentally killed our other one.
Sharing saddle with an old Driscoll.
It's okay. It's all right. I'm totally going the wrong way.
You sure look like one, and you smell like... God damn. You smell like one, too.
I smell like horse shit.
That's right. Boy, are you high.
You know, they do have, like, a Morgan, real good way at...
You got throwing knives in your saddlebag.
Insulting.
Doug said that you might...
Oh?
I was asked to give them, and I'm doing you the further courtesy of telling you about it.
Next time you want to give me something, how about you give it to me, instead of hiding it somewhere, hoping the opportunity comes up to mention it.
Last goddamn favor I do you.
Hey. Hey. If I got my bearings, it's over here. Yeah. I know this country. Take this track up through the rocks.
How you holding up, John?
Fine. Still ain't right, but I'm fine.
Oh, yeah.
Damn well should be after all that bed
he
rest.
He did get, like, mauled by...
Hey, all right. Abigail
wouldn't get, like,
me up.
Definitely mauled,
you know,
by
her.
Some, like,
she won't be reasoned
stuff
with.
Well, when you was having a failure of reason, hiding behind your woman, way you were getting shot at.
And I'd do the same for you, if you was in a bad way.
I hope so. But I fear you don't know how to help anyone.
Oh.
Except in yourself.
You see, O'Driscoll? If this is how he treats his friends, imagine what he does to his enemies.
I got an inkling of what you all do to your enemies.
Morgan is so sassy.
Oh
my god.
Welding tongs to my parts.
Bill, you still got those tongs?
I got a knife. Like, won't be so clean, but it'll do the job.
Oh. Keep that in your mind, young feller. Right at the forefront of it.
I swear. I promise. I am taking you to Combe as best as I can.
All right.
You'll
well,
see. I'll make good.
Where's he at? I mean, this is also probably going to be a shooting mission. Which will be...
Those are the hills. Head for them.
Interesting.
We got to climb this.
As
you know,
we know.
You all ain't that different from the O'Driscolls.
What did you just say?
I don't have...
I've been watching you all these weeks, and...
The best aim?
You've been tied to a tree. You don't know nothing about this gang.
Yeah, well, I'd say you don't know much about the O'Driscolls.
But we'll try
more about you
our
than
best.
You know about them.
You know? We'll...
Know all about
that's
them,
what's
so
important.
Tell us then. How are we like those mongrel dogs?
You're outlawed like them. You're out to survive like them. You live rough. You live hard. Fighting the law, nature. You're out for yourself.
I think that's just what a gang is.
This is why you're an O'Driscoll, O'Driscoll. You're out to survive. We're out to live. Free. Colm's a sneak thief and a killer. Dutch is more like a teacher.
From where I've been, you just look the same as all.
Then you looked, but you ain't seen.
John, shut that boy up.
Enough out of you.
Boys, we're almost on them.
Okay.
Now.
We don't have the best aim, but we will try.
Son of a bitch we got with us is talking true.
Not
but if
die,
it's what he says it is.
Can't promise anything.
And Combe O'Driscoll's here, we can end years of fighting. Here and now.
Amen to that.
Here, here.
I swear, this is where he was.
Shut up.
Okay, now cut left up here. We go down the hill into the forest.
Why did he just cut him off like that? He just was like, shut up.
Taking him out as we find him. Trying
not to
set
things
off.
And he started to speak, and he was just like,
shut
up.
If we do,
like, all right.
We move quick and hard.
I mean, I get it. He's like the outlaw. He's the enemy.
Okay, by me.
With you, Morgan.
All right, then.
Through the trees here.
Okay.
Hey, we're real close. I'd leave your horses the other side of this clearing.
Okay.
I'll get my guns off my horse, and I'm ready.
Easy, Bill. Quiet.
This is it. The cabin's just the other side of this hill.
Okay.
Okay, yeah.
Off your horses. Let's go.
You gonna get them knives?
I said easy.
Chill out. We're gonna murder them just fine. Whoa. Thank you. Okay. Force weapons. Right. Okay, we're gonna get that. We have our bow. We need to get our hat off. That's first step to doing a mission is getting our hat on. We can't be doing missions with our hat off. Like a doofus. Come on. Take that.
We might have shared a horse, but we ain't friends.
We're gonna start with the bow, I think, because it's at that it would be sneakier.
Moment.
I ain't gonna shop you now. Come on. It'd be suicide.
But we have our guns, so.
But you lose your balls first. Jesus Christ! Just over the ridge.
I feel bad. I mean, I don't feel bad for this dude, but I also feel bad for this dude because, like, he is getting threatened to have his like balls chopped off, like every 2 seconds, by like Arthur and
okay.
Co.
Get down.
Cabin's in the clearing down there.
I get worried too, you know. I don't
hiding out there too.
Are these fellas armed?
Armed, drunk, wary of strangers. Yep.
And Cormo Driscoll?
Oh, he'll be holed up in his cabin, be passed out, booze blind, likely as not.
Hey, over there, someone's coming.
So, who's gonna tell him we ain't got nothing for the pot?
Oh, let me think. The fella that spooked the game, I reckon.
I'm gonna drain it. I'll catch up.
No, we ain't gonna fall for that. We're gonna wait so you can tell him yourself.
Yeah.
If anyone's actually gonna shoot the messenger, it'd be that mean son of a bitch.
It's gonna be me. I'm gonna shoot the messenger.
Come on.
Okay.
What are we doing about the pisser, Morgan? One by the tree.
I'ma send Bill.
He's yours.
Cause.
Okay.
I'm not super great at being sneaky.
We're here.
Yet.
We don't need nothing else from you. You got him? I got him.
Okay. Perfect. Okay. He's got. Ooh. Game. Hey, bestie.
The next two. What's the plan?
Hurry up,
knife kill.
Let's get
yeah,
close to
that's probably.
Two. Make no mistakes here.
That's what the knife's for.
That probably
when
makes
we're there,
sense, right?
We move at the same time.
Let me actually get out my knife.
Come on. Get down this hill or I'll pull you down.
What
in the hell?
Phil! God damn it. Okay.
I left our guide up there.
Oh!
He's meek as a little lady.
I was trying to. What's. I forgot. What's the. I forgot what the stealth button is. Okay, thank God. I just kicked him. I.
Arthur! Feller on the log. What are we doing about him?
You know what? Fuck John. I got it.
This one's mine. We need it done right. Go on and show us then.
I got it.
Okay, now what? We're at the perimeter.
Send the gang or take the lead. There's a lot of dudes. I'm not gonna be.
What's the call?
Okay, babe.
Time to move on them.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go by myself.
Let's go.
How you doing, Driscoll?
Okay.
Glad to see you.
That's what you meant by take. Okay, I did.
Check. You look out here.
Give it up. Like that. Like that's a lot of like knowing where to turn and like where to look and like let's have some biscuits. My health core is low. And also like knowing how to fight, that's another thing. Don't really know how to do that, but I see, like, that's too much. I couldn't be an outlaw, like, effectively, like, at, oh, dang, he was pointing a gun at me.
You all right?
Sure, thank you.
He ain't here.
Yeah, I don't. That's.
You set us up.
Come here!
What?
You set us up.
No, I didn't.
You did. Como Driscoll ain't here!
He was here, I swear! If I was setting you up, I wouldn't have saved your life.
It's a good point, Arthur.
He's like,
All right, then, go on. Get out of here.
Hey?
I won't kill you.
No, I didn't set you up.
Get lost.
Shit, lost.
I'm letting you run away. Now go on, get out of here.
That's as good as killing me. Out there, without you, Como just was gonna lose his mind about this.
So?
So I'm one of you now.
Give me a break. All right then, but I'm warning you.
Oh, hey, I know.
Come on, let's get to camp.
So you got the cash then?
What cash?
Yeah, it's usually some cash. In the chimney.
I'll check it. Rest of you boys, get to camp quick.
See, Arthur? I ain't so
you
bad.
Said cash?
Hey, Bill, you
said
tell
that.
Gacho
you said
Karen
he got some cash
killing.
In here?
Just yet.
Okay.
Right you are.
Can I see it? You know, out of curiosity and nothing else. Not that I don't know. Believe you, but like, let me check just in case. Hold what? Oh, I need to clean the weapon.
but it's maintaining. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Ooh, okay. Search the chimney. Well, let me search the drawer. Got all, like... I'll take that. Chimney is... Search chimney. See, Luz, I...
At least you got something tucked away.
It's okay. Like... Yes, yes. You can autosave. Like, you know, honestly, at that, this point, like, it's just, like, I'm not being wasteful, you know? That's what it is. I would loot the bodies right now, but, like, usually when I try to loot bodies, then all of a sudden, like, someone will come out the woodworks and then be like, report me that I did a crime. And I'm like, okay, well, you didn't see me commit the crime. But, like, I'm not gonna waste things, you know? So it's like, if they have, like, $600 in the chimney, I could just take it, and it'll be fine. It's, you know, greater good and all that. Mm-hmm. Not selfish at all. So, therefore, I'm okay. Where am I going? I should probably figure that out. Wait point. Okay, perfect.
Yep.
At me for what did I do? I'm just walking. Well, not walking, but I'm just riding my horse. I'm living my best life, and you were like, "Hey, it's very rude."
At Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Ancient history.
Who's your friend there?
Hey.
Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath.
I'm sorry.
He once killed 14 Dang. Men in a fight at Losing
Hollow. He got offended over that.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well,
he was like, who's that?
He's right like, now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm going to write that down, if I may.
No, he's just passed out, I think.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange.
We're too good for that.
But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay.
No.
And forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate.
This book, I'm sorry.
I've got to make a thing of it. And, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, yeah. Every last one.
I mean, Boof, Emma we really Granger, do have a name. We just Flacco said that Hernandez, to be, like, mysterious.
Billy Midnight. Black it's Bell. Like,
never heard of him.
Maybe you can like go when and people speak like him. Ask him about Calloway.
Specifically look out get the up window to, like, pretend they're, in, like, they're pondering shoot over something. Him.
We're I can't just believe like, I just said that, but
I don't
you want
have a
me
name
to go
and
find
from.
Some sad, deluded fools like him. Ask if he was the greatest.
Right
and then, if they get uppity, shoot him.
Does
Arthur
sound a lot
Morgan?
Worse than it
who's
did in my
that?
Head.
I'm sorry, we don't
well,
have a
lot.
Name, actually.
Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flop house.
I lost 50 cents. This is upsetting. I mean, I did pay for the
okay,
drink, so I guess
boy.
That makes sense.
Let's go.
But, like, still, I didn't consent to give away those 50 cents. Our horse is dirty. Listen. We're gonna just do something. We're gonna try to do something real quick.
Just let me get this off, boy.
We're gonna try to do something really quickly. Let me just... Can I... Oh, no! No! No, shit! I have to get rid of my saddle. Wait, wait, wait. I'm not! I was just sitting! I was just sitting down! Oh my god. I'm gonna get reported. Wait, you...
Just get this adjusted, boy.
Let me just... I have to go track down that window. Fuck. Never mind. Oh my god, I'm getting haunted by the law. I was trying to, but they caught me before I was able to figure out how to do it, and now I'm running away from the law. It was a pretty horse, I wanted that horse. This is the plan. This is the plan. We're gonna wait. I'm gonna wait till that the I'm fully not wanted and they're not investigating. Now I'm gonna head back. This is the kicker, right? This is the kicker. I'm gonna head back stealthily and successfully steal the horse. If I started the job, I should finish it, right? You know? What am I? Some, like, half-done criminal? Who doesn't finish things to the end? No. Aw.
Hey, wait just a goddamn second. I know you.
No.
Don't you dare move!
Let's not be too hasty here.
Hands up, or I swear to God I will shoot you!
You're
done!
Nothing! Nothing's wrong with the current horsey! Listen. We accidentally killed the last horse, right? And so then I got spawned with a new horse. didn't want to pay for it. I didn't want to pay for it anymore. So I was like, well, maybe I'll choose that one. Turns out that's like illegal or something. I don't know. Choose horse, horse chose me. Is that what it means? Because our horse was dirty, so I have to brush him.
Hey, come on, boy. Relax.
Pat. Pat. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Fine. I won't steal a new horse. I'll just go back to camp like a good outlaw. And steal the things that the game tells me to steal. Steal horse later. Okay. You know what? You're right. Horse. I was gonna get, well, I don't know. You're right. You're right. You know what, Boof? When you're right, you're right. How's the camp? How's the squad? How's it going?
Hey, there you are.
I don't know, is this my car?
Arthur! Oh, Arthur!
Are you seeming in a good mood?
What?
I am, son. I am.
What is?
Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
A maybe. Party?
Great.
What?
A party? I love a good party.
Everything's going to be okay.
Let's have
Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, y'all crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
Did you get a bump on the head?
Hey.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the park. Now, Deadline Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
Oh. Giving a speech, okay.
Even you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
What? Who is grumpy?
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join
you? Who's grumpy? I'm never grumpy. Me? Upset? Come on.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
We can have drinks. Okay.
Come on. How about a song?
Discovered the stuff must have thought they was gods among monkeys. They discovered fire. In our time. They've discovered a wire you can talk down to speak to people you wanted to avoid. So
why is his name? Why is Arthur a funny name? Who's singing? We singing?
Well, you usually do.
But I want to sing. I can start singing.
She says, young man, you're rather low for today.
I was jogging. I wanted to sing. Ooh, yeah. Get it, best friend. Of a song to be singing in this outlaw camp. Which one is my temp? I don't remember. Probably. Oh, it's this one. It's this one. Perfect. I'm asleep. Chill morning, cause I. This is what we'll do. At dawn, we'll walk on our feet and we're gonna successfully steal a horse. We will successfully steal a horse today. And if I have to kill someone for a horse, well, that's our business. That's our business. Okay. But I'm gonna go on feet so then we don't get. Cause like part of me wants to bring our horse, but that's like then we don't have a horse, you know? Then we're gonna have a horse and then like what? I'm on the hunt. I'm on the prowl. I have my pistol. I guess that's fine. That works, I guess. Sure. You know what? That's enough, yeah? I don't know where we'll find a horse exactly, but like, if we follow the road enough, there's gotta be someone riding a horse, right? So therefore, I just need to go this way and follow the road and then hopefully be fine. Train. I hear a train in the distance. We're just like, listen, I love Arthur. Horse. I'm not gonna take that one. That one seems complicated. But this means there are people riding this road, which is a great sign. I think I'm wanted at the town right now, though. Which town am I wanted in? Let's see. Yeah, I am wanted in Valentine. Okay. We're just gonna walk this way. Cause then we're still gonna get stuff from the stuff. We're just not gonna be like right next to the law people. So it works out. I'm gonna be honest, if I just in the woods saw Arthur Morgan, like this man just running after me. I mean, I'd be terrified. That'd be so scary. Why are there only horses with carriages? I don't want that horse. I don't want one attached to a carriage, because then I can't just steal it easy. But we're getting our stamina, you know? The good thing about all this running. Wait. I think that someone without a... I think that's someone without a carriage. I don't know how to just steal the... the horse. Like, I feel like I have to... I think it takes the carriage. Yeah, but then I have to, like, I can't go as fast in the, the murder.
Please.
Oh my god.
What's happening?
Am I making myself clear?
Whatever you want. No one will ever hear it from me.
I don't forget faces, my friend.
That was a success, right? Where'd the carriage go? I did all this to get the carriage. I don't know where it went. Where'd the carriage go? It didn't have a... God damn. How do I get the people to not... How do I get the horses to not run away? Let me on. Yeah. We have a carriage now. Trapper, though. We have carriage for marriage. Wow. Can you register? Okay. I don't exactly know if this will work. However, I feel like our best move is to take this to the person, like the stable person. But we can't go to the stable in Valentine because I'm wanted for horse theft. But I think I might be able to register horses in the stable. So we're just gonna casually see if this works. We're experimenting, if you will. A little experiment. Just to see what it's like.
First one to drop him gets the gold.
What? Fighting this carriage. I'm gonna die. This is my first carriage robbery. What am I supposed to do with this knowledge? This is so sad. Our efforts have been wasted. This is so sad. Well, I mean, you know what? Fear is dead, Grab Rave. I still take it as a success. I mean, had some issues, for sure. Including, like, death. Steal a carriage, and we did steal a horse. So, like, technically, I accomplished the goal that I set on, and, you know, all the other things are just... Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Had some bumps in the road, but what did we do? We did steal a horse and carriage. So, yeah, I feel accomplished. Feel for sure, like, gotten our whole deal figured out. You know? Simple. Fun little side trip.
Good.
Let's go to Strauss because he did have something for us to do. Wait! One of my favorite activities in this game. Chopping firewood. Yeah. Oh yeah. Get it, I guess. Alright, best friend. I can't remember the full audio right now. That's gonna bug me. Yeah. Ah, my water bottle. It's falling. Yeah. Chopping firewood. Have you ever actually tried to chop firewood? People make it look easier than it is. I mean, maybe I'm just incredibly weak. But for me, it's so difficult. I'm just like, dang, what am I doing this for? Do we need to be warm this bad? I don't know. Do we need a fire this bad? I can't tell you. Because at this point, I'm just gonna be willing to have some, like, issues with cold.
Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss.
You busy, my friend?
Hello.
Why?
You have a
I've
mission
got you
for
in.
Me.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see.
So we're
a
threat.
Chick
we're
Matthews
being loan sharky.
Works at Guffrey
we're
Farm.
People
He's
for
a
money.
Hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millet
Strauss
is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much. He said, try not to kill them. It's bad for business. All right, Mr. Strauss. I guess it would be bad for business. But like...
Of course you do. Goes without saying.
What am I gonna do? See, now we're... We're doing all sorts of crimes. From just illegally stealing things to legal crimes. Like debting and loaning to people. Well, semi-legal. Unethical, sure. But like, technically it's not like totally illegal. We got a lot of, it has a lot of stuff in the law. It's just, you know, shady, and we're stealing from them. Or not, technically.
Yeah.
We're not technically stealing, because we gave them that money in the first place. But also, we're not, like... We're not, like... Also, most people don't have to threaten them with death.
That's exactly what I've been looking for.
What are you looking for?
Well, hey there, partner. Come take a look at this.
If you try to rob me, I will.
Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves when you can make your own?
Okay. Well.
Well, plenty left here if you're interested. I'd best keep moving.
Well, now we know what tobacco looks like when it's in the wild. That's fun. Let's pick some tobacco. Maybe we can sell it. Listen, I'm... In
Let's go, boy.
Video games have just this sense of being able to completely get rid of all my, it's all capitalism bad until it gets put in a video game, and then all of a sudden, you know what? It's not terrible. It's got its downsides, but come on. Like games like this where I can steal, I steal everything. I steal everything and then I sell it back. Like,
yeah.
Or like, Animal Crossing. Animal Crossing is a big one for me. Stardew Valley, oh my god. Biggest capitalist in a split of a second as soon as I get onto the Stardew Valley scene. Oh god, there's so many video games. I love it. I love those video games. But man, it does something to me. Where it's just all of a sudden what I had, like, all my, like, hey, this is good and this is bad.
I'm
just like,
Mr. Robo.
Hey, bestie.
God damn it. English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
I'll bet Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money. That you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah.
So it's time to pay.
I do feel kind of bad. This man doesn't speak English and I'm threatening him.
Nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal.
Oh my god.
No.
Okay. him. I don't wanna.
Ah! Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you.
Yeah. Bestie, please just where tell me so I don't have to keep punching you.
Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing.
Sir, please just tell me.
Yeah.
So I can let you.
No. Please, no. Don't have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable.
Yeah.
It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
I feel so bad, and I know he's just this random NPC, but I feel so bad.
You must have come here with something.
I'm so sorry, Bestie.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet.
But Strauss is gonna get mad at me if I...
Longer I look, the madder I get.
Sir? You are blocking me from something, sir.
No.
Yes.
I hate... This is why I don't like doing Strauss's missions. It's because he'll have me, like, beat up some, like, poor dude.
Don't even speak English.
Like, I don't want to beat this man up.
I must eat, Proshu.
Okay,
that should about cover things.
Okay. I know he's hiding something, but I'm gonna let him have it. It's probably gonna give me a lot of money, but like, I'm... Because he's standing specifically by that drawer. Like, he's not, you know...
Come on, boy.
Going past it. So, like, obviously he's hiding something, but like, I'll let it be. I feel bad. This is why I don't like doing Strauss's missions. His heartless self. It's like he'll have me, like, at least with, like, other people's missions, when it's like I have to rob them, they're like, here are some clear murderers, or here are some people who are, like, for sure going after us and antagonizing us, and it's like, I'm like, okay, you know what, hell yeah, I can do this. And then Strauss's missions are just like, here, this immigrant who's poor, beat him up for me so we can take back the money we took. And it's like, I mean, we can take back the money he took from us, and it's like,
hello there.
He didn't even steal it from us, he'd legally borrowed it. Yep. Like, I'm just like, damn. Is this who we are? Is this who we represent? Like, it makes me, that's why I don't like doing Strauss's missions, man. But they are short. To donate some things that I got from a poor immigrant.
Aren't you calling dressing up back?
Well done, Arthur. You found the Irish Terrier. Sadly, he's just a younger version of you.
Oh, it's
Please
Sean.
Don't say that to me, Dutch. Oh, it's true. Oh. It's true.
He's like, please. Give all debts. There we go. I got $4. Hell yeah. Upgrade camp! Yes! I love upgrading camp. Ooh, okay. Oh, I have to get this one.
Hey, Karen.
Yes. We have more medical supplies now. Look at us.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's a pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Yeah. We're not a good person. This is so sad. Wait, was there... I have a letter. We just got a letter. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Inspect.
Dear Arthur, I've written this letter 100 times or more, and I cannot get it right. It's me. You know it's me from the bad handwriting. I know I said when we last spoke, and I was going off to get married, that we would not speak again. I know I said a lot of things, and I meant them.
Not the relationship tea.
At the time. But I'm not so proud as to not speak to people who care for me, or cared for me. I've been in Valentine for a couple of months. I had some bad luck, and, well, it's a long story and not an interesting one. But I am here for now. I saw a couple of the girls, or whatever the polite term is for them, that ran with you and your associates in town. And I heard tell of a man who sounded like you. I would love to see you again, if you could spare me a little bit of your time. I'm renting a room at Chadwick Farm, just north of Valentine. Yours, Mary Linton.
Ooh. That is some drama that I don't need, think we need to get into. It's fairly earlier.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said, when it was convenient, to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
It's fairly early.
No slacking, Miss Jackson.
But...
Hey.
I think I might end it here today. It's a fairly usually It's really early for me, but, like, honestly, I'm feeling a little bit tired, and also, I feel like this is good. Like, we got, like, in a good place to stop, to be honest. We did two missions. You know, like, Red Dead Redemption missions are always, like, hit or miss for me. Like, I never know. Like, a lot of games, I can be like, okay, yeah, this will take a lot of time, or this will not take a lot of time. But, like, Red Dead Redemption is always very hard for me to tell when things take a lot of time and when things don't. So, I think, let me get my ending stuff set up. We are going to raid Sarah again. That, I looked at my thing and I saw that they're live and I was like, hell yeah. So, they are playing Minecraft. Don't know if they're doing it on the Pack SMP or just another server, but they're playing Minecraft. And so, we're gonna raid them. Okay. There we go. Thank you so much to everybody who joined me and watched my stream today. If you're here for a little bit or here the whole time, I genuinely appreciate you. And it means a lot that you watch me, you know? And hang out, and I appreciate it. It's fun. I really enjoy streaming. So, talking to you guys is one of the best parts, you know? That comes later. I know my own outro. I stream Monday, Wednesday, Saturday at 8 p.m. Central Time. Sometimes I'll change the time if I'm just feeling that day. Obviously, some days I don't stream and something comes up, which is why I have a Twitter, which is where you can follow me in case you want updates. I post every time I go live, and sometimes I comment to and, like, reply to my friends' tweets, so you'll see some of those, but, yeah, I tweet mostly on there is if I don't stream for a day, so that way you can keep up track with my whole thing. However, the best way to follow me and support me is to follow me. I do have a follower goal. We're gonna do a bunch of tier lists that I'm coming up with. It's gonna be super fun. So make sure to follow you if you want to see that. I think it's gonna be a very fun stream. I have a YouTube channel where I post VODs from my channel. So if something is deleted or you want to catch up on a series, that's the best way. I will say I accidentally skipped one, so I don't have a VOD from my 13th Centennial, the latest 13th Centennial stream, which is super a bummer. I'm really sad about that, so sorry about that. I apologize. I didn't mean to, but it has every other stream. I'm fairly consistent with it. With keeping up, sometimes I post them later, but that's if you want to watch stuff, it's there. I have a Discord. This is why I need to end. I'm getting tired. I don't know what's going on today. It's a fun place to hang out. I'm on there, obviously. My friends are on there. It's not super talkative, so you won't get a lot of notifications, but, like, if you want to talk to me or talk to any friends, like, I'm usually online, and it's fun. So, like, why don't you want to chat? Let's chat, you know? I think I got everything. Slash raid. I'm gonna be honest. Love Sarah. Super appreciate Sarah. I never remember how to spell their username, and I always feel very bad. Spell it. drink some water, get some sleep, and have a wonderful rest of your day. And I will see you